What would it be like if the living Jesus Christ actually came alive in you at your desk? Not causing you to do weird things, but just causing you to be more alive. When there's somebody with a broken heart, you got a heart for the broken heart instead of running from them. There's a situation in business that you can't figure out. It's an administrative deal. It's a logistical deal. It's a personnel deal. Instead of just staring at our navel and trying to get through strength to figure this out from just looking inside, Lord, fill me. Fill me with your spirit. Your spirit of knowledge. Your spirit of wisdom. Your spirit of power. Fill me, Lord, with your spirit. And I'm telling you, businessmen, I'm telling you, business ladies, that if you will pray to be filled with the Spirit at your desk, in the middle of your regular life, at the sink, at home, wherever you are, Lord, fill me. You will find yourself getting a dimension of ability and insight and understanding and strength that you never knew you had before. And it's because he's answering your prayer. He's filling you. Don't leave this truth just with a poor preacher. Well, you got to have a reverend by your name in order to be filled. Or it's all just about Sunday school teaching. It's all just about church. It's all just about benevolent work. No, it isn't. No, it isn't. I dare you to take it as an opportunity. Take it as your privilege. As you start your day, as you're driving to work, as you're sitting in your slot in the parking lot, Lord, fill me with your spirit. Fill me with your spirit. Help me to see with your eyes. Help me to think with your mind. Help me to hear with your eyes. Help me to be motivated with your heart. And there'll be some tales to tell around here. Jesus said, I will not leave you as orphans. I will come to you. He said, it would be better for me that I go away, because if I don't go away, the Spirit will not come. But if I go away and I send my spirit back, you will know my presence in you wherever you are. Not just one presence of Jesus in one geographic and time location, but wherever the people of God are, wherever ones born of the Spirit are, there the presence of Jesus will make himself known. You're a champion. You're not a chicken. You're courageous and not a coward. By the life of the Spirit working inside us. Amen.